G'day, BrewTubers. It's Reedy here from 612 Brewing. I've been a lurker for a long time on the BrewTube. Thought it was about time I had a go and put a video up. Been a brewer now for 6 years. Moved to all grain about 12 months ago. Building my second kit. Built the first one, bought everything nice and cheap, and figured out why my dad always used to say to me, buy cheap, buy twice. So going through the process of building one again. Guess my passion for home brewing stemmed from when I moved home from the US. Just got into the craft beer scene over there and really enjoying some top-notch West Coast IPAs. And then I moved home and my dad was making 4X Gold for those Australians. You'll probably know what that is, the old gold tin. So I decided one day to get myself an IPA kit. And as my first IPA, I had no idea what I was doing, followed the instructions, fermented it, I think, outside in summer because fermentation control was not high on my priority list. And I think I killed a bunch of grass with that one because not even it would drink it. So I started getting stuck into what makes beer good, what makes beer taste like beer and not sewage water. So fast forward a few years and here we are doing all grain. I got a couple of recipes under my belt now. I've got a couple of friends and family who are quite enjoying me going through this process because they tend to do a lot of drinking for free. Anyway, guys, just thought I'd do a quick one. I'm sitting in the bedroom because, well, the wife's watching TV out there and I think the last thing she wants to hear is her crazy husband talking to himself or a camera and pretending he's talking to other people. Oh well, she'll survive. Thanks, guys. See you next time.